Canada's Brookfield has agreed to invest 25,215 crore rupees in Reliance Industries' sponsored tower infrastructure trust. The trust holds a 51% stake in Reliance GIO Infratel, to which the tower assets of Reliance GIO were transferred recently. Proceeds from the investment will be used by the trust to acquire the remaining 49% stake in Reliance GIO Infratel, currently held by Reliance Industries. Subscribe to the channel for more news.